No, I was looking back to our first evening together and some writing that I did, and just remembering how focused I was on outcome, that I want this to happen and this to happen and lose weight by X date. And it was just, I was not connected with myself. And I think that has been the greatest gift over the last 6 months is acceptance of being a food addict and understanding how crucially important the nervous system practices are. It's life changing. It really is. And I think I've seen how much resistance I have had too, and coming up against that and perfectionism, diet mentality, just kind of really looking at myself and those disempowering beliefs that I've carried for so long, and slowly kind of, as Pat so beautifully stated, the layers of the onion just peeling away little by little and getting through to my true self, who just wants to heal, wants to heal. And I'm just so grateful for the love and safety and trust in this group. It is just, it has been an amazing experience. So.